I'm Fort Shankle reporting from Erie's Roar on the Shore. Watch out, Sturgis, where tens of thousands of bikes showed up this year. Danny the Count from the History Channel's hit series Counting Cars rode as parade marshal, as you will see. His rock and roll band also performed at the event. Sorry, I could not include the music since that would be a copyright violation. But I can show a sampling of the bikes and the bikers who made this event a huge success. Enjoy.